Sri Lanka, an island in South Asia, is regarded as a bright pearl of Indian Ocean. Hambantota Port, which lies in the southernmost of Sri Lanka, is only 10 knots from the busiest international Europe, Far East shipping route. It enjoys excellent water depth conditions and sufficient land. Therefore, Hambantota Port will gradually become a container transshipment hub in the plan of port development by the government of Sri Lanka. Port will be built in the three periods, which includes Phase 1 project, Phase 2 project, and a long-term project. In Phase 1, two breakwaters with a length of 1,300 meters, two 100,000-ton class multi-purpose berths with a length of 600 meters, one 100,000-ton class oil terminal with a length of 310 meters, two port boat service quays with a length of 105 meters, and revetments will be constructed. In Phase 2, eight container berths and one 250,000-ton class dock will be built. In the future, 18 container berths, two coal berths, two passenger ship berths, and a subsea tunnel will be built stage by stage. The most outstanding characteristic of Phase 1 project lies in the method of onshore construction. A 4.2 kilometers long closed cofferdam with an area of about 1 million square meters will be constructed at the existing lagoon. Seawater will be pumped out to create a dry condition for construction, which includes explosion, excavation, cast in situ caissons, and so on. After the berths come into being, flooding, bank breaking, channel dredging will be followed. Hambantota port can work around the clock. The busy Hambantota port will make Sri Lanka, the pearl of Indian Ocean, much brighter in the curtain of darkness.